Dr. Amanda with Straight Smile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com, and today we're going to talk about this common term that you may hear used by orthodontist, Bimax. What does it mean if someone says, oh, he's Bimax, or he's Bimax protrusive, or he's Bimax retrusive? What do those things mean? So I'm glad to tell you, hopefully I don't offend anyone with the way I'm going to describe this, but excuse me, if you've ever done Ceph analysis, sometimes, you know, you have jaws that are positioned ahead, like the SNA is big, right? Or a lower jaw that's positioned ahead, the SNA is B, or, you know, vice versa for a more retrognathic. Now, some patients in general just have both jaws forward, right? So when you look at them, you're like, you know, they have a very, we call it a very full profile. Or like when you drop the E line, the lips are maybe ahead of the E line. But that works. I think a long time ago when I was in residency, when we'd see those cases, it would be like, oh no, this is bad. You know, you should take out teeth. Well, no, not necessarily, because many ethnicities, this just works for the way they look. You know, many African people of African ancestry, it works. It looks great on them. People want full lips. And I don't know that's a bad thing to be Bimax, as long as you're not, as long as the teeth are not in an unstable position, or as long as they're not lip incompetent and they're not having issues with breathing or sleep apnea or anything like that. So it's fine to be Bimax, is what I wanted to say. Bimax just means both jaws. I know they say maxilla, but it means both jaws are forward. So when you hear the term Bimax, it usually means them being forward. But sometimes people will say Bimax protrusive or Bimax retrusive. So that differentiated. And more Asian cultures tend to be Bimax retrusive. So two different types of facial profiles. And if you put those two facial profiles up against one another, you're going to see there's like noticeable differences just on the profile. And that's what Bimax means. So hopefully that's helpful to you. All right, thanks.